In this video, I have 10 Zoom games to play with your friends and family. Let's have a look. One person is going to be a host of the game. He gives instructions like Princess of Persia wants your photo. All players will go and find their photos, and whoever returns back with her photo first is winner of that round. Then host will ask for something else for next round. For example, Princess of Persia wants a black pen, a pair of slippers, a nail cutter, a pudding pan, like that. This game is really a funny game because everyone is running around the house and looking for the things they had never seen. Host will put several things in a tray and show it to all the players for half a minute. Then the host keep that tray aside and time starts. Everyone have to list down all the items they have seen in the tray. And exactly after 1 minute, they have to send the list as a text. Player whose list is more correct with maximum number of items correctly listed is winner of the game. Host will collect some random images and put them together on a paper. He will show that paper to all the players for half a minute. Then all players have to create a story in 1 minute which covers all the images they have seen. For example, John was on his treadmill. His wife calls him for breakfast. He drank a glass of water and joins her for breakfast. Suddenly bell rings and blah blah blah, like that. After 1 minute, everyone have to send the stories immediately on the chat to avoid cheating. After that, everyone will read their own stories. Whoever makes the best story covering all the points will win the round. Players can take turns to become host. All players will play this game together. Everyone have to wear as many shirts as possible in 1 minute. Like you wear one shirt, then close all the buttons, then the second shirt, close all the buttons, then third, fourth, like this. You can also keep the screen recording on to watch the video afterward. This is really a funny game. Everyone loves this. In this game, we ask all the players to get as many things as possible, starting with some letter. For example, if I ask for B, everyone will go and find all the items starting from B. Now, it can be ball, bedsheet, blanket, bat, anything starting with B. Whoever returns first with maximum things is winner of the round. You can play this game as long as everyone enjoying. Host can give 3 instructions: apple, banana, and orange. Host keeps on repeating all 3 actions randomly. If someone fails to follow actions, he is out from the game. The last person left is winner of the game. One player will go and make some changes in her look and returns back. Other players have to guess what changes she have made. Whoever guessed all the changes first is winner of the round. Then next player will go for the next round. One player will send only emojis to explain about some movie. He cannot talk or text. Other players have to guess the movie. It's just like dumb charade, very simple but very interesting. One player will say 3 lines about himself, out of which 2 lines are correct and 1 line is a lie. Other players have to find the lie. Whoever finds the lie first is winner of the round. Then the next player does the same. One player show a famous dance step from some movie song, and other players have to guess the song. Whoever gets the song correctly first is winner of that round. I hope you liked all 10 games. Play these games and let me know your feedback in comment section. Share this video with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe Fundoor for new games.